I called my accountants, underwrote it. I'm going to release them as soon as we can. I want to do it. And it'll show how successful, how great this company is. But much more importantly than that, people were saying $750. I asked them a week ago, I said, what did I pay? They said, sir, you prepaid tens of millions of dollars. I prepaid my tax. Tens over the last number of years. Tens of millions of dollars I prepaid. Because at some point they think it's an estimate. They think I may have to pay tax. So I already prepaid it. Nobody told me that.
Did your accountant
Nobody
tell you,
you
when
that.
You released
Excuse
them?
Me. And it wasn't written whenever they write this. They keep talking about $750, which I think is a filing fee. But let me just tell you, I prepaid millions and millions of dollars in taxes.
You just said you spoke to your accountant
yes.
about potentially releasing your taxes. Did he tell you when you can release them? Do you
as
have a
the
deadline for when you're going to release them
I
to
get
the American
treated
people?
Worse than the Tea Party got treated. Because I have a lot
have
of people in there,
okay.
deep down in the IRS, they treat me horribly. We made a deal, it was all settled until I decide to run for president. I get treated very badly by the IRS, very unfairly. But we had a deal all done. As soon as we're completed with the deal, I want to release it. But I have paid millions and millions of dollars, and it's worse than paying. I paid in advance. It's called prepaying your taxes.
Okay.
I paid in advance.